Because you practice the way that you practice, okay? And it wouldn't be without you guys' support that we couldn't pull something like this off. Thank you so much for your support. The truth is, we were a better team.
Okay? Yes, sir.
We played 40 minutes. We outplayed them. We played so much harder than them. Even when things didn't go our way, we continued to make things happen by just playing hard and believing in each other, okay? There's so much more that we have to do that we can do. We can win this whole thing.
Mm-hmm. Yep, right. Can.
It's a great win. I got a couple things. Number one, we're gonna throw OC to the tiger as a sacrifice. Doctor Nolan, you owe me some money.
Up the per diem. $4.50.
One reason. We got stick here tonight. What a great memory for you. We got plenty more to get, but nobody ever going to take this away from you. Okay, and you came in here, and we did exactly what we always say we got to do in a game like this. What we got to do? We got to do what?
Finish.
We got to win it. Yeah. Nobody's going to give it to us. Nobody gave us anything tonight. Okay.
40 minutes.
We whooped them. Yeah, all right.
40 minutes, man.
Right. First complete game.
It was. Okay. That's a good time to do it. So I want you to do this. I want you to really enjoy this win tonight, but then I want to go and do the same thing to Cleveland State on Saturday.
Yes, sir.
So we got the 24-hour rule, and that's it. Okay. And then we're on to the next one. Anybody else? Coach, you got Great Scout, you got anything? I know you work.
Great Scout, Great Scout. Great Scout, Great Scout, Great Scout, Great Scout. Great Scout, Great Scout, Great Scout.
Great Scout, Great Scout, Great Scout.
Great
Scout,
Great Scout. Nah, ain't no dancing. They dance in warm-ups and that's what happens.
Wearing chains and
headphones. Nah, guys, play your tail off, man. That's what you had to do. That's what you gotta do every night and we'll get to where we wanna go. Good job.
Coach Mack.
Way to work, man. Way to lay everything out on the line. Play hard.
Coach Shea, you got anything?
He's back here.
Coach Shea, come on, man.
Come on, man. Hey!
Here you are, man. Come back to me.
Country.
Country. Come here, man. What a great man.
Just what? When you do things the right way, you play the game the right way, that's what happens. I think we played it way better than they did. So you deserve it.
Yes, sir!
Anything?
No, it's the start of this summer. Mm-hmm. You played hard. We got 3 more months of basketball to play. As Coach said, enjoy the next 24 hours. And let's go beat Cleveland State on the 21st.
All right. Well, listen, Coach, I've never allowed you to speak because you always talk in your country ass country talk. So I'm going to give you a chance to speak tonight. What do you got to say to the country?
I'm proud of everybody.
Hey,
ETSU, come on, man.
Okay.
No, family on two.
Yeah.
One, two, three,
family!
Three.